Oh, I saw it, she hit me like da-da. Saw that thing so beautiful da-da. She just hit my heart, oh da-da.
Hey guys, hey, this is Dwayne from D.M.S. Scents. Welcome to the channel. Today we're gonna talk about some fragrance that were blind buys and they should have stayed unbought. They didn't agree with my chemistry. The scents was just overpowering, overbearing, things of that nature. And these are a few that I would not recommend anybody in the frag community buy. And the thing about it, I know some people in the frag community are gonna have these scents, and some people are gonna swear by them, but they just did not do it for me. And the first one I'm gonna talk about is this one right here from Kanye's West. This right here, when I say generic, baby, generic. No projection, no longevity, none of that shit. Kanye, don't do this again. Please, do not make us any other fragrance. We didn't ask for this one, and we don't need any more from you. Please don't. But this one is gonna go to the either pitch side or in the garbage side. The next one, I got this from a rack store. It's not bad, it's just not for me. I'm thinking this is in the range of a 20 to 25 year old, and it's just no projection, no longevity. And like I said, I can't complain too much because I bought this from a rack store. I think I paid 20 bucks for it, if that. And this is the one right here. It's Guess. Like I said, it was something I just wanted to add to my collection because I'm fairly new to this. And Guess, you think it's a designer, but it's actually, it is and it isn't. But the fragrance just in agreement. You can see a nice little dent off the bottle. Nice little freshie. I think I wore this more in the summertime, but probably won't be wearing it again. The next one I'm gonna talk about, I watched a few reviews on it. It was mixed, but I said maybe I get it and see if it smells how it smells to me. And the one thing it has longevity, but I wanted it to stop. I just didn't agree with it. And it's this one right here, Iceberg. Iceberg, like Kanye West, don't do this again. Please don't. And I'm not even sure if they even still making fragrances, because this is a quite old fragrance. I wouldn't wear this again. I wouldn't even try to get this away to any of the subscribers, none of that. It just sits on the bottom of my shelf, collected dust with the fragrances I don't wear anymore. And this one, it definitely is one that I don't wear anymore. And the next one, I'm a 70s guy. I was born in the 70s, and I totally bought this one off a blind buy, and I bought it off the name. And I should have did more research on this one. It is 70s in a bottle, AKA Versace Cologne. Boy, I wore this to work and got clowned. Good thing I work outside and I work by myself, cause this right here, Versace, don't do this again. This formulation was so bad. It's just, maybe different times, different places, this would be good, but not in the 2000s, not in the 2020s at that. It was just not good. So I would put this one in the pile as don't wear. I wouldn't even give these away. I wouldn't say 5 subscribers, I give you this, 10 subscribers, I just wouldn't give them away. They just sit on the bottom of my shelf and collect dust. And I think that's the best place for them right now. So every blind buy is not gonna be a good blind buy. And I learned early in my infancy stage of collecting that every blind buy was just not gonna be a good one. Then I did a little bit more research as I go, and I blind buy off that now. But the first beginning, it was hit and miss. It was hit and miss, and they were some bad misses. And those 4 are some of the bad misses. So if you out there, if you're trying to look for those and you wanna experiment with them and get them, buyer beware, not a good blind buy. All right, guys. Thanks for tuning in. See you on the next video. Peace.
Like da-da, saw that thing so beautiful. Da-da, she just hit my heart, oh.